Donald Trump Jr., 40, told Aubrey O'Day, 34, he wanted to have a baby with her, a source told Us Weekly. Cue up extremes, more than words, because Don Jr.'s desires to have a child with Aubrey supposedly didn't just end with him telling he wanted to put a bun in her oven, as he was allegedly two-timing Vanessa Trump, 40, the insider says Don Jr. and Aubrey were trying for one. Gasp. What makes this even more shocking is the timeline of Trump's alleged baby-making with Aubrey. Don Jr. and Aubrey supposedly started fooling around after meeting on season 5 of Celebrity Apprentice in late 2011. The alleged affair ended around March 12. Vanessa gave birth to Tristan Trump in October 2011, which is late 2011, mind you, and the couple welcomed Spencer Trump in October 2012. Don Jr. could have started the reported affair at the tail end of one pregnancy or at the start of another one. Yikes. Heck, depending on the exact dates of this alleged affair, it's quite possible that Don Jr. was cheating on Vanessa while she was pregnant with two of their kids. Even after the alleged affair ended, after Vanessa reportedly found the email exchanges between these two, Don Jr. could let it go. He'd call Aubrey and leave long voicemails, telling her he still loved her over and over, the source tells Us Weekly. He'd cry and say he was nervous his wife would take the kids away. Well, if Jr. had successfully knocked up his alleged mistress while his wife was carrying one of his five kids, who would fault Vanessa for taking everything away from Don? Though he and Vanessa somehow reconciled and patched up their relationship, it wouldn't last. The two ended their 12-year marriage on March 15. Supposedly, even when Aubrey was out of the picture, Don Jr. was still allegedly running around on his wife. Surprised his marriage didn't work out since he was sending me DMs a month after his wife gave birth, Melissa Staten, 29, a model who has appeared on the pages of InStyle and Cosmo, tweeted. She insisted that the 2011 DMs were not a joke between friends, and she highlighted his Twitter creeping because she's just a really big fan of calling out BS, she exclusively told HollywoodLife.com. The only thing I'm nervous about is the Secret Service putting me on some sort of list and getting my TSA pre-check revoked. I hate airport lines.